Happy anniversary to us. New earrings. Let's see yours. Ooh.
Yeah.
What's that mean?
No sticker seal.
No, you didn't get no sticker seal on your card. Don't start.
Oh, I like this. The rose gold. On our anniversary, I want you to know how much you mean to me.
Show the card.
I don't ever want to take you for granted.
You can read it to yourself.
It's like before you or how.
Is it that long?
Oh, thank you, babe. I love the last part.
Sure.
I do.
Okay.
I love this part.
Uh-huh.
Finally, you recognize me.
Whatever. Don't start. It's still early.
Oh, I'm not gonna mess up the bow. I'm gonna keep it on there. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely gonna be plugging this into my PlayStation 4. Oh yes. Definitely gonna be using that for sure. That way.
Scavenger hunting.
Yeah, I know. Oh wow. See, you got the prettiest little bow things. I don't want to mess them up.
Crazy bow.
Oh, wow. Yes, man. Yes, I've been wanting this game for a long time. Man. Yes. I will be playing this.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes. Not sure I don't miss anything. Hot Springs Spa. Body wash and foam bath. Oh,
gotta
okay.
Stay clean and fresh.
Yes, yes. Definitely stay it's clean important. And fresh. Yes.
Now, there's one more thing that's on its way. I don't think it's going to come until next week. So, you'll just have to wait.
Yes. Definitely love that. Thank you, man.
A big old red bag. And my favorite shoes.
Big old.
Yay. Bagel. You know what that is. I love all the sparkles. Ooh. All right, let's see what it is. OMG, what I've always wanted. My own personal record player. Ooh. Now I can really steal all my mama's records and have a party. Super excited. I can't wait to play with this. And you're gonna have to hear all my music.
Do I have the headphones on? My gaming headphones.
Yeah, whatever. Love this. Thank you so much. Uh-huh. It's nice when people listen to you and you talk about what you want. Can't wait. Hello guys, it is my 5th wedding anniversary today, August 8th, and the husband is taking me to a beach somewhere past San Francisco. I don't know exactly which beach. I don't really care, to be honest. As long as I'm going to the beach, I'll be happy. Well, I'll take that back. As long as it's not Ocean Beach in San Francisco, I don't like that beach. It's dirty to me. But other than that, yeah, I'm excited. We're at the gas station right now, filling up the car, and then we are gonna hit the road. Super excited.
Sure, yeah. Talking about that, I'm a poppin'. I got like 32,000 in one of my pockets. pockets. The other one, that's where the Glock is. You look like you wanna be in that gangster mentality. Look, stop it. I be in Birmingham, in front of the store with your mammy and grandmama shopping. I've got on a whole nother wave on it. That she want, he look top that. I'll return it to a convertible. Push me a little top back. I used to cheat off a pretty tip. All the teachers that thought I was stupid. But just back in the box, pull up on the track, man. Pull up on the stool. Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell it cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell it cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah.
You feel like you can fly. I just broke off in the springtime. Don't need no return. You don't need no return. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud. That thing make me so smart. That thing make me so proud. Ooh,
watermelon and cheesecake.
Cold Stone, his favorite ice cream. Mm.
Yes, sir.
Made it to the beach today. I'm gonna find a good spot to set up. You left a little trail behind you, Mr. Paving Boy. We can follow it back home. This our spot?
Yeah.
Okay. This is definitely a cove. See out there, there's a huge rock wall that blocks the rest of the ocean. A lot of sailboats out there. And there's a lot of dead growth stuff in the sand too. Kind of fishy out here, huh?
I'll check that out a little closer in a sec. Okay, so we had to change beaches because the cove we were in was too cold, too dark. So, now we're at Montero State Beach, and it's beautiful here. What do you think?
That was good. It's better.
It's better. What's better? Thank you. gonna pop this. Good champagne, but no good cheese. So we're gonna go for cheese. And for chocolate.
That's so sad. The pork, we have to drink this because otherwise it's gonna spill.
Thank you both for coming through with the plastic wine glasses. Cheers. End this video on a good happy note. We just wrapped up our anniversary day at the beach. We started out at Ross Cove, right? And it was a nice area.
Super soft.
It was freezing cold.
And ooey gooey.
It was definitely more of a cove instead of a beach area. But it was nice and peaceful there. We couldn't handle it. It was too cold for us.
Yes,
so we sat there, ate our food, admired the view as long as we could. And then we had to get up out of there because we black and we don't like the cold. So that was that. And we drove about a mile up the road where we knew it was nice and sunny. Because we had passed by it, and we ended up at Montara Beach for the day, which was really nice, and it was warm. There was some overcast there, but it wasn't too bad because the sun just kind of kept coming in and out. So we finished our day there and had a good warm time, right?
Right.
Okay, well, that's it. We're on our way home now. We have a little over a 2-hour drive, but I'm sure it'll be scenic and pretty. Unfortunately, this is on a one-lane road, and there's lots of traffic because there's lots of other people going home at the same time, but we'll survive. We'll get through it, and say bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.